Hello, my name is Anniken Allis, and I just discovered that Vlogmas was the thing yesterday on Monday, 2nd of December, when a couple of Vlogmas videos popped up in my YouTube feed, and I thought that sounds like fun. So I'm not 100% sure who started Vlogmas, what the idea is, but from the videos I've looked at so far, it looks like the idea is to kind of share sort of Christmassy things that get you in the spirit for the Christmas holidays in the run-up to Christmas. So and it seems to be like a daily thing. Now I'm not going to do a Vlogmas video every single day because I don't have time, and because I can't see myself doing anything Christmassy every single day, but I will try and share a few videos regularly, maybe every other day or something like that, of a few sort of Christmassy things that I'll be doing in December. Now some of them may not be very Christmassy, but they might just be things that get me into the holiday spirit of relaxing, spending time with family. This month is going to be a kind of winding down month for me. I've had a really busy autumn especially, and I've done my last workshop. I don't have any more workshops this year. I don't think I've got one till February, maybe end of January. So this month is about catching up on things, getting ready for Christmas, and just winding down and looking after myself, because I am feeling really tired and exhausted at the moment. So some of the things I share might just be things I do to relax. But one of the things I will share during the next few days of Vlogmas, possibly not tomorrow, but hopefully Thursday or Friday, is I will share the pattern for these little mini baubles. So I got two knitted up that I need to stuff, and then I've also got two more, I think, that I've got charted out. So I will be finishing these, and I will share the pattern for these during some of these Vlogmas videos. They're very, very quick and easy to knit. You just need some small amounts of DK yarn. I'm also planning to knit some little mini mittens. I think about doing like a little garland and mini mittens. So if I get on with that this week or next week, I will share that as well. So a couple of things I'm planning to share. Yesterday we actually went to a place, National Trust property near us. So if you're not in the UK, National Trust is a charity that they own and operate loads of stately homes in the UK. So when the families couldn't afford to keep these big stately homes running because they're very, very expensive, and the inheritance tax and stuff on stuff like that, it's very expensive. So a lot of these rich families of the past gave their property to the National Trust, and which they keep them open for us to enjoy. You do have to pay to get in, or you can get a membership. We have had a membership on and off of the National Trust the whole time we've been married, and we haven't had a membership for a couple of years, but we just started again a couple of weeks ago. So yesterday we went to Lanhydrock House, which is one of the biggest National Trust properties in Cornwall. We're lucky we got quite a few near us, and quite a few of them are putting on special things for Christmas. So yesterday we went to Lanhydrock House because Simon had a day off, and we didn't know that there was anything special Christmassy going on. But when we got there, most of the house was closed, but they had the main hall open and a couple of rooms, and they had costumes, dress forms, or mannequins with costumes for a masked Christmas ball. So when we got there, we got given like a paper invitation, and then we went through the house, and when we got to the hall, the main sort of the great hall where they would have balls and things, there were quite a few dress forms standing around, and we, in our invitation, there was like a little write-up of each outfit. Sorry, the light's a bit bad in here today. So I didn't actually take any video because I didn't think about it, but I did take loads of photos. So what's going to follow after this, I did some of the photos from yesterday at Lanhydrock House in Cornwall. I think this mask ball thing goes on till early January, so if you happen to be local, do check it out. And I will see you in probably a couple of days.